Anybody remember who was the star of Playmates? Well, if you said Kay Kaiser and his band, you'd be wrong. It also tossed in John Barrymore and Jenny Sims. And Ray Eberle, who won the orchestra, sang a song from that movie, Humpty Dumpty Heart. And now, here is Ray Eberle's daughter, Jan Eberle, singing with the band that very song.